Hello guys, welcome back to Ushi Gaming channel. So let's do the Discovery EX Magni Historia. This is the quest for the new unit MInerva. Let's do this. We can get her gear from this quest basically. So no mercenary, no continue with only light type units. And I will try it with all of these F2P units. Speaker. And then Chloe. Then Frit. Carol. Still the normal merchant. Yeah, she got her jobless this week. But this one is still the normal merchant. And Suzuka. Okay. Let's go. My very first try. Okay. One demon. Okay, Carol. Jewel investment. To Frit. Sharp, sharp. Then speaker. Oh, not enough range. Speaker, just stand by here. Okay, Grand Cross can do higher damage. Let's do this. Jewel investment. Oh, let's just do normal attack. Poison pill. Normal attack. Go here. Grand Cross. And move to the left. Let's gather to on the left. Okay, there will be more and more and more and more and more enemies like this? Really? Normal attack at MP. Get MP. Get MP. Stand by here. Okay, nice position for Speaker to Grand Cross. Okay. Bam! Quadruple kill. And okay, let's just stand by. Okay, the bugs are annoying, so we need to kill them. So poison pill here first. At least I can protect Chloe and Frit for now. Okay, nice. Okay, let's kill this you. Basically, we need to kill them as fast as possible because before we got outnumbered. Okay. F2P. Speak up will take the jump damage. Oh no. Let's charge up. Same guy. Okay, the annoying status ailments are coming. Okay, let's get some MP. And let's move here. Carol might going to get damage if I move, but it's okay. Let's poison pill. And then battlefield set up here. Okay, nice. The AoE heal will come after the damage coming. Ow, cannot damage them. This spirit is on a charge up, actually. Okay, let's do this. Spirit will get some damage without getting healed. Fuel investment to read. Bye. Shin no kotobari yo. Ukeireru. Stand by here. Speak up. These jumping things are really annoying. I cannot target them. Let's kill this one. Let's heal Frit. Just try to survive and kill as many as possible. Well, we need to kill them all. Okay, I think I can kill this one. Okay, killed one. Wow, these jumping bugs are just too annoying. Okay, kill two wolves. Poison pill? Battlefield setup. Okay. Let's do some damage while we can. Carol is getting targeted, but I have to do poison pill for the speaker. Can I see you, Carol? Night Primer will do. Okay, let's just Chronos Drive Freight then. Dragon Breath. Okay, can kill it. Nice! Killed two bucks already. Two left. Whoa, still more enemies! Okay, let's get some MP. Attack. Okay, let's get this one. Okay. Die! Okay, one annoying bug left. Okay, this one. Okay, that martial artist seems annoying. That one can do Supreme Battle Trance probably. Or what? Divine Battle Trance? Jewel Investment? Oh, it's jumping again. Again, again, and again. Zulfrid and standby. Oh, sharpening focus? Now that's really scary. Oh, cannot kill that one. But at least I can damage this jumping block. Oh, not. What? I cannot use poison pill anymore. Okay, that's really bad. Lightbringer. Okay. Die. Let's hide here. This martial artist move range. Okay. Only until that part. This place should be safe, this position. Silence 100%, okay. Okay, no Supreme Battle Trance. Okay, Grand Cross, I cannot use it. Dragon Slayer. Okay. Oh, that one is still on the charge up state, so that's why it's quite painful to counter. Okay, next the archer, because of it can do silencing arrow. Jewel investment. Silence. Oh, cannot silence it. Normal attack will do then. And be careful with the magician because the damage will be very painful. Yeah. 안녕하세요. That's why I said be careful. These ailments are just so annoying. Heal and cure ailment. Okay, I will damage Speaker, but it's okay. I can kill the mage. It is better than to let that magician damage my Speaker, I think. Dragon Breast. Let's heal. Lightbringer, okay. Okay, I think we can leave the rest for the outer battle. Yep. There you go. Wow! No mercenary, light units only. And no continue. And also know that. Okay, got all missions in one run. Share clear data. Okay. Okay, so that's all for today, the EX level. I will try the EX plus on the next video. Yep. So I think that's all. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe if you haven't, and see you again next time. Bye bye. The Alchemist Code Global Punch.